My name is Kristen DiDomenico. I am a personal trainer. On October 19th, 2014, I died. A doctor who happened to be running behind me gave me CPR and brought me back to life. Where do I go from here? I am learning a new way to live. What if we could let go of barriers in our life that block us from being the best version of ourselves? It is my hope that I can help other women learn to accept themselves, their limitations, and their gifts. Are you ready?